Well, thank you very much. It's my honor to be with a friend of mine, somebody I've become very close to in many respects, and he's doing a very good job, president of Turkey, and we have a meeting largely to do with trade. We're doing more and more business, and we expect to be able to quadruple that business with Turkey. We think it'll be great. They're great craftsmen, they have great product, and we're opening it up. We also do military trading, and they buy a lot of our military equipment. And it's an honor to be with you, Mr. President. Thank you.
Cumhurbaşkanı Erdoğan'la tekrar bir araya gelmekten dolayı mutluluğumu ifade etmek istiyorum. Bizim ilişkilerimiz gittikçe daha da ilerliyor. Özellikle ticaret alanında ticaretimizi 4 katına çıkarmayı hedefliyoruz. Türkiye'nin çok iyi üretimi var ve bu üretim her alanda gelişmekte. Aynı zamanda askeri alanda da gelişiyor. O da bizden çok miktarda askeri alım yapılmasını bekliyoruz.
And look at these people, how nice they are. Look at them. They're so easy to deal with. Look at them.
Ne kadar güzel insanlar. Onlarla ilişki kurmak ne kadar kolay.
There's no Hollywood set where you could produce people with their friends.
Hiçbir Hollywood setinde bu kadar güzel insanı bir arada bulamazsınız.
Please.
Sayın Başkan, öncelikle tabii G20 Osaka zirvesinde bu şekilde bir araya gelişimizi çok çok anlamlı buluyorum.
Mr. President, first I would like to express that it's very meaningful for us to come together here at the Osaka Summit.
Şu anda 75 milyar dolarlık bir ekonomi ticaret hacmi noktasındaki zirveye doğru ilerleme hamlemiz var.
And we are currently going towards fulfilling the goal of a $75 billion trade volume.
Savunma sanayine yönelik attığımız adımlar, atacağımız adımlar var.
And there are many steps that we need to take within the defense industry area.
Ama her şeyden öte bir stratejik ortaklığımız var.
But more importantly, we have a strategic partnership.
Bu stratejik ortaklığımız tabii birçok alanda dayanışmamızı adeta teşvik ediyor.
And this strategic partnership also encourages us to create a solidarity across many areas.
Bundan sonraki süreçte de bu dayanışmamızın aynı şekilde devam edeceğine olan inancım tamdır.
And I have full belief that our solidarity will continue throughout the strategic partnership.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Mr. President, what will you do about the S-400s? The U.S. going to have to impose sanctions?
Yeah, we're discussing it. We have a complicated situation because the president was not allowed to buy the Patriot missiles. So when he bought the other ones, the S-200s or 400s, when he bought them, he wanted to do this, but he wasn't allowed by the Obama administration to buy them until after he made a deal to buy other missiles. So he buys the other missile, and then all of a sudden they say, well, you can now buy our missile. You don't, you can't do business that way. It's not good. It's not good. We're looking at different solutions. It's a problem. There's no question about it. We're looking at different solutions. But he was prohibited from buying until he said he bought something else. And then as soon as he buys something else, everybody says, okay, you can buy. You can't do business that way. Turkey has been a friend of ours, and we've done great things together. We're a big trading partner. We're going to be much bigger. I think the $75 billion is small. I think it's going to be well over $100 billion soon. You can't treat people that way, like the Obama administration did.
Will you be discussing the killing of Jamal Khashoggi at the Istanbul Saudi consulate?
We're going to have a news conference back at the hotel. We had a very good meeting with President Xi of China. Excellent. I would say excellent, as good as it was going to be. We discussed a lot of things, and we're right back on track. And we'll see what happens. But we had a really good meeting. I think President Xi will be putting out a statement, maybe giving a statement, but he'll be putting out a statement shortly, and we will too. I think we'll probably save ours for about 3:30 or so at the hotel. We're going to go to the closing ceremony. And then we'll go over to the hotel and we'll do a news conference.
Will the U.S. impose sanctions against Turkey on S-400 purchase?
We're looking at it, but it's a two-way street. They wouldn't sell the president. They wouldn't let him. They wouldn't let him buy the missile that he wanted to buy, which is the Patriot. And then after he buys somebody else, he says, now we'll sell you the Patriot. So I have to tell you, he's a NATO member. He's somebody that I've become friendly with. And you have to treat people fairly. You understand that? You have to treat people fairly. And I don't think he was treated fairly. I don't think he was treated fairly. So we'll see you at the hotel at 3:30, where we'll talk about China. But we had a very, very good meeting with China. I would say probably even better than expected. And the negotiations are continuing. Thank you. I will at some point be going to Turkey. I've been invited, and I will be. I will be going to Turkey.
Excuse me.
Will you go in July?
We haven't set a date.